back.
Yeah, I don't want to do this, but... ink. I'll look for a book. I don't want to do this. Why did I sign up? So he has, like, lost his mind, literally. Fair enough. I don't know what you do with all this food, so... I'm just gonna consume it. It's like dark too, so jump scare? No. I don't really know what I'm expecting right now because I know this game's scary, but like I don't know how scary. Like, cause I've never played it. I swear this wasn't here earlier. Okay, so. Some more stuffs. Obviously Joey lost his mind because he freaking killed him, man. Just like sacrificed him and then he died. Rip him, man. I feel bad. I don't know why, I just went down here. I'm going down here again. I'll just go back, I guess. Upstairs, Mum. So, yeah, I know. Okay, so what am I looking for? Art department, I guess, which means there might be ink down here. Right. Is there ink? I don't know what's down here. Might be something I need. Where is everything? Oh, you. I I'm like turning around super slowly because I don't want to be jump scared. Like, I am trying my best not to be jump scared. Let's go back to the room, I guess. I don't know where anything is. Look at him, he went crazy. He's like, dreams come true. And it's like, bruh, do you know life? Or what? Of course you don't, but still. Which way is it? I forgot. I'll go this way. Expecting something scary to happen. Of course, I don't want something scary to happen. But I have a feeling it will. Goodness, covered in ink. Ugh, I agree to this. I know once I've like done this, something bad is gonna happen. The pipe scared me for a second now. Why did Joey invite him back if he's crazy? I reckon Joey wanted to get him killed. Joey wanted to be like, if I send him there, Bendy will murder him. Da-da-da-da. That's what I reckon. Because that's what crazy people do, so. Is there anything more I need to see? Right now. There has to be something in this room I'm missing. Other than the can of food. Like, there should be at least something in each room, right? Right? I've spent like 10 minutes exploring already, trying to figure out where everything is. Because I don't actually know. I'll go this way, I guess. Can you get in that door, though? I'm looking for some type of music note, right? This is so great. Can you move? Thanks. I don't really know where I'm going. Any more, we need a book and a music note. It'll make me find each thing at a time by now. I just have the feeling. I'll have to go back into a room I've already been in like several times. Because, you know, they do that to you. Because they're so mean. I don't want to die, please. Hello. Anything in here? Anything shiny that I need to pick up? Really? So nothing. So I went all this way for nothing. Look how nice these people are. Erg. Dang it. I'll go this way then.